But it's Josh again with Wisconsin Outdoors. We're going to try to catch some northern pike here in central Wisconsin. Set up a couple of tip-ups, and hopefully we can chase some flags and get a fishing tool camera for you. Set up three tip-ups, throw up the tent so we can get out of the sun a little bit. It's a nice and balmy 50 plus degrees today. Ice is still 6 inches. You got a little bit of slush on top. It's not too bad actually. It should cool down right here in a bit. But we're gonna see if we can't get on some real big northerns. They should be more active. They were active last time it heated up like this, so we can land some giants by ourselves. Well, I got Lani. Yeah, let's get it done. You got a tip up. Yep, looks like it's turning from here. Nice and steady. Was turning a little bit. Let's see if we got anything on here. Already over one. There we go. A lot of weeds in here. That's a beautiful, beautiful point. Took me out all in those weeds around there. These fish. They like to try. They bite. And they dive straight down in that mud in the weeds. That's a nice keeper. We'll fry up nice and good. Thank you.
get them.
Yeah. Flag. Nice little northern, probably nice, what, 24, 26, somewhere in there?
Probably about 24, 26. Nice bite, nice color, big teeth.
It'll eat good.
Another day on the ice.
Perfect.